We don't have to keep our hearts a thousand miles apart.
Jeremy has